someday. I just can't ever, ever give up.
She says, if I wanted to feel sorry for myself, I'd have stayed with your father. You ever hear about the North Pole?
That old fairy tale?
Yeah, like this ward. Old white guy founds it, food and fresh water, everyone gets along. That sounds like the fairy tale to me. It's probably just a couple old timers holed up underground. I just hope they got a few supplies for trade. Otherwise, we won't last much longer out here. You think people actually live like this?
Yeah, I'm not sure.
I don't know what's in that Fulton's original blend, but I never seen nobody that happy before. Not in real life. Locked. Great. We can't turn back now. Ain't got nowhere to go. There's gotta be another way through. It's about time.
What took you?
What happened to these poor bastards? Can't let it go to waste. Use it on that bum ankle of yours. Won't help me none. Hey, come on. Let's get some distance between us and these bodies. Over here!
Clementine? Ford?
Shit. Where are you guys? This is so insane. Both the Crystal and Ford. God, I better get moving if I'm gonna find Clementine.
Thank you.
it?
Ain't no way the war's real. Not with a nest like this out here. You know, maybe best we head back. We retrace our steps. We can find another way out.
Thick down here.
Must be what I felt back at the ward.
Wait! You're from the ward? Shit! Maybe Santa's real too.
Yeah, it's not far from here. But the way down collapsed behind us. We're gonna have to find another way out. Here they come.
Clementine? Ford?
Oh, shit. Where are you guys? This is all insane. Both the Crystal and Ford.
Get
out! Yeah, I can move in and find Clementine.
Surround them!
Shit!
Glad that's over.
She comes.
She comes. Killed a stranger!
Outsider!